My name is James, Computer Hardware Training Coordinator for Interconnection, and I'm going to show you how to clean your laptop screen using normal household products. Now, if you're going to clean your laptop screen using normal household products, you should know this is not the preferred method. The best way is using a monitor wipe that you can get at any electronics store. However, if you do not have access to monitor wipe and you really need to clean your screen, you can do it. There are a few things you want to keep in mind. One is to use something very soft. You don't want it to be coarse at all because the membrane covering the screen is somewhat susceptible to being scratched, somewhat like a fine pair of sunglasses. What I'd recommend is if you have some very, very soft tissue paper, you can use that with a little water on it. That works, and when I say water, I mean just dampen the cloth down. If you have an optical wipe for a pair of binoculars, a telescope, favorite pair of sunglasses, that should do just fine as well. There are a few things you don't want to use to clean your monitor. One is like an old towel, something like that, that could possibly scratch that soft membrane that covers the screen. You also don't want to use any harsh chemicals. Do not use Windex on your screen. This has ammonia in it and other things which might discolor or otherwise damage your screen. Anything that's harsh or that feels not totally soft. My name is James, and I just showed you how to clean your laptop screen using normal household tools.